in the fire. Seems a logical place to